Okay, we're here with Pokemon, I think. What Pokemon are you?
I'm from Zelda.
Oh, sorry, no, you're not a Pokemon, you're from Zelda.
Yeah.
Okay, and what character are you from, Sony?
Wolf Link.
Okay. Looks as if you really put a lot of effort in this costume.
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah, how long did it take you to make this costume?
About 3 months.
3 months? Wow. And did it cost quite a lot to get all the materials and everything together?
£200, I think. I didn't really keep the tally.
Wow, £200. Wow, that's dedication. Wow. So, what got you into Comic-Con and cosplaying?
I've been coming for about 6 years now.
Okay,
I just really come for friends.
Yep.
I've got quite a few mates who come, so it's a good chance to catch up.
Okay. So, have you sort of cosplayed other characters before?
I've done a few before, but nothing this big.
Nothing as sort of like a... As strong as it. Oh, okay.
First big project.
All right, okay. Has there been anything good that's happened in Comic-Con today?
What'd you say?
Is there anything that's happened, anything good that's been happening in Comic-Con?
There's been a few photo shoots.
Yeah.
There's Zelda one out on the lawn earlier. That's quite good.
Uh-huh.
And you've obviously got the cosplay masquerade, which is currently going on.
Right, yeah.
This is definitely worth looking at.
Cool. Have you seen any famous faces around as well?
I've seen a few, walked past a few, but I haven't had a chance to stop.
Oh, they should have done, because you could have impressed them with your costume, haven't they?
Well, I don't know about that.
Cool. Can you give us like your best bark or your best sort of like impression of your character?
Not really.
No? Okay, no problem. All right, it's a really good interview. Just give me your best pose as we go out. Yeah, nice dog. Okay, thanks very much.